there to be a nice valley between the center seam going down and then rising back up towards the ridge. So using a spoon chisel, and I just kind of carefully